Asmax, you're welcome to part 10 of Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. So, you know all those upgrades that came in? I was like, ooh, shiny. I spent all of my money. And I didn't get very many of them.
Snake,
what?
Infiltrate Dr. Strangelove's research lab and either deactivate or destroy the AI.
The lab's
built into some ancient ruins, so find those first.
By the way, we do not believe the ancient ruins are actually in Costa Rica. What? Yeah, we don't think they're in Costa Rica. That actually looks... Well, we did the ruins, it's S. Heck yeah. What? Wow. Cool. So I got all like these weird naked ones. Well, okay, so I know this is for the multiplayer. I will submit. Pink. Yes. I will fully admit, I know this is for multiplayer. Check that this out. It's like, check it out. Alright, I'm gonna want the snake. I'm gonna wanna put the... That right there. Then I'm gonna want the... M16. We got that now. I got supply mark. I don't want C4 anymore. I don't like C4. It's not quick. Like, if it was quick, I'd be cool with it. But it's not. I got some tater chips. I don't need some mate. Holy crap. Oh, yeah, I need the ID card. That's right. Alright, so, shrine indicator. I need the photon. I need the ration. I need the chips. I don't really need the analyzer. I haven't used the love box at all. Sound source, a bigger cardboard box, a cardboard box tank that sees two. Equipped with stun cannon. Allows you to down each chain records. Yes! I feel like I would lose a... Wait, hold on, there it is, yeah. To go in. I feel like I would lose a valuable opportunity if I wasn't going to use a cardboard tank. A cardboard... Oh yes! Oh yes, son! Oh yeah! Just, oh yeah! What are they gonna do? What are you gonna do? This is the best. Okay. Let me see if I can sneak through this whole next area. Just like this, okay? Exactly like this. Y'all are gonna see it happen.
Some scouts are really hard to spot because they use grass or dirt to camouflage themselves.
Interesting, go
on. They blend right in with the natural surroundings.
Interesting, go on. Tell me more. Tell me more. Miller, get back online. Miller! You wanna get back online? Miller! You do not understand.
Oh. Snipers and laser sights are a deadly combination.
See that spot right there? The butterfly's flying? It's too green. Huh. Yep.
There, saw it again.
Got him. I'm the best. Just straight up. I'd rather pass like two or three people, but whatevs. I'm cool with it. Hold on. I don't even care what he is. Alright, now that I'm in the back. Man, that guy has a sucky
Fulton
job.
Recovery helicopter is complete.
Oh, snap, there he is. Actually, nah, I'm just gonna...
Footsteps! God!
Footsteps! Well, God! Junior, you picked the wrong day to go to work. So sorry. Oh, pat, pat. My apologies, my good sir. Up to having you go. Have I said yet that I am the best secret agent known to mankind? Because I am without a doubt.
Recovery subject okay. Confirmed on
I am without
helicopter.
A doubt the best secret agent known to mankind. No way there's only those two, though. I didn't even see laser sights. And they're probably just snoozing. Huh? I got everyone. I am the best. This is a great day. I can even... I can't get over the fact that I can, like... Hold on. So, how do I fire my, crap, I just...
Head for Strange Love's lab.
Don't tell me I live my life. How do I... crap. Hang on. There we go. Alright, so does it tell me how to use my... Okay. Oh, player two is a gunner. Press L1 to go into first-person view, and I want to fire sun shells. So I need a player two to be in this box with me. We can have two idiots running around in a box. Oh, this is great. I just successfully navigated. Selva de la Muerte, bottom of cliff. Now to Selva de la Muerte. Sapphire cliff. Best agent known to mankind. I am Naked Snake. I am a hero. I have been awarded rewards by the president. Oh, there's a guy right there. There's a guy right. I have been awarded things of the highest of glory. I am Big Boss. I am labeled as the only Big Boss.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
And this is why I gotta save Fulton. I don't wanna save my friend. Don't yell, man. We're in enemy territory. Right. My rate of terror continues. Like, yes. Yes, my minions. Okay, okay. There's probably... There's gotta be a guy up here. The fact that... Oh. Gotcha. Oh, I got rations. What is, man? I need more Fultons. Is that? No, that's fine. Amazing! That cardboard tank just transformed into a man, teleported someone out, and then immediately turned back into a tank. What witchcraft is this? So, I really wish I could, like... I'm still getting over how I wish I could, like... Oh. Gotcha. Is there another guy? Is there another guy?
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
I heard someone yell, like, oh, it was nothing. Time to break cover.
If anything looks suspicious out there, check it out.
I didn't see anyone else. No. If I miss someone, it's okay. I mean, let's get off my back, right? There's just more and more people are gonna turn rowdy, so that's an issue. But that's fine. I mean, I'm only enforcing them to be endangered servants. Alright, one last scan. I think there's someone out there, but I'm already past them. Hold on. Okay. Nope, I think we're good. The adventures of the cardboard tank continues! I'm gonna call this... Oh, that's my goal. I'm actually gonna get into a large installation. It's like you're sneaking into the Mayan ruins. Oh, that's incorrect. See, it's just like... Ah, the booty of nature. Beauty! Beauty! That's the beauty of nature! Beauty! Oh, wow, it's one of those... Oh. Was that Amanda again? It's like Amanda. Oh, no, my leg and pelvis. I don't speak French. Pops her, full time. Oh, wow, what's that? Akash. Dis-moi qui tu es. Holy crap. Oh, I
can... Do not kill me.
Oh, sweet. Thank goodness.
I am a tourist.
Wow. Hello.
Please?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? Well, don't mind me. I'm just going to zoom in on you. I have my
You're not one of the soldiers?
I'm going to full-time you out of here. Why are you wearing, like, please, only a tank top and
lower
panties?
Your gun.
Please, lower your gun.
Who are you?
I trust you.
I'm an ornithologist.
What?
The gun's for self-defense. I'm looking for that one rare bird.
The Quetzel?
Ah, crap, what is... Everyone know more about Quetzel. The plans? Right, the Quetzel? There's one right up there.
They're rare, but they're not covered under the Washington Treaty.
Are they?
The resplendent Quetzel is red-listed.
Really?
Well, you know yourself. Well, I'm going for the non-resplendent Quetzel.
I'm an ornithologist myself.
Well, we'll have to... compare notes.
Really, though, I'd just be like, I am also a tourist.
Drink some of this.
I don't have any money. Dude, that was poison. That was straight poison. Full thunder up.
They told me
why are you breathing
paradise,
like that?
That there were more rare birds here than anywhere else.
That's for nothing.
That there was no war here.
Okay,
that it was safe.
Okay, those last two were probably not true, but the first one might be. I don't know. I'm not an I am an ornithologist.
It was every murder's dream.
What's a murder? Murder!
They were wrong.
What happened?
What happened? Well, I broke my leg and pelvis.
Stupid voice.
Voice.
Mom? I was trying to capture the Quetzal song.
What?
Making my way through a thicket. I saw immense runes towering before me.
Why aren't you wearing pants?
I chase it away. It will bite you unless you kill it. Go home.
You are the one who made the tape.
What?
I am loyal to myself.
What?
Who's there?
Wow.
I was captured by that woman. But she was kind. She gave me food to eat and even bathed me herself each day.
So why aren't you wearing pants? Maybe she's like a massive pervert.
But she said I could go home in a month. So whatever you do, don't take off the blindfold. Do so, and you will never leave here.
Well, you took off the blindfold, so I guess we're never leaving here.
How'd you escape?
I waited for an opening. Stole an ID card. They almost caught me. But I managed to elude them.
Now I trust random people.
You made it this far.
Also, that's a really weird cardboard box you got there. I'm like, why? Thank you.
With no supplies.
And no pants. Okay. Calm down on that mate, okay? Like, don't.
I am so sorry.
But you just spilled some of it. It's fine. I gave her some potato chips.
Did you see anybody else in there?
Some food.
Well, there was another woman. But I never saw her in person.
What?
Because, you know, the blindfold.
Okay, well, fair enough. I thought you meant, like, you saw someone else.
Oh, yes. She often sang.
I don't know how the...
Such a strange song.
I don't know how the robot song goes.
What kind of person was she? Could you tell anything
was
from
she
her
a
voice?
Robot?
I don't know.
Was she a giant helicopter?
A prisoner.
Well, you're helping because you trespass.
They confiscated my equipment, my supplies... My passport, money,
my pants,
everything.
My pants.
The only thing I was allowed to keep were my undergarments.
Well, that's convenient.
So that
what about
I would
that necklace?
Not be able to escape.
What about that necklace?
And now,
and that headband.
I am without
well,
even the means to
that.
Prove who I am. I would not make it home to Paris like this.
Oh, Patty! You and Elizabeth would be just fine.
In that case, come to our place.
Yeah, we could use you for.
There. Don't even need a name.
I have a wife and sorry, I have
Paris,
like a husband and family.
We'll take you there anytime.
What I want is a shower, a change of clothes, and a cigarette.
All I saw that day was a cigarette.
Cigarettes.
Seriously.
Not French cigarettes? I prefer unfiltered.
Oh, shut up! Okay!
Fresh out. But come back to my place, and you can have all the French cigarettes you want.
Do you have any special skills?
Sounds
I
like
really
heaven.
Like birds!
Close. But not quite. Out of heaven.
Into something better all the time.
Plus, so, you know, I'm just here.
You must have gotten a look at the facility when you escaped, right?
I have this mental picture of, like, you know, Miller, like, looking at all the people that we just captured. It's like, okay, so you got some snipers, you got some people.
What about the room?
Like, this is pretty cool. And then all of a sudden, there's, like, this pretty much naked French woman. He's like...
There was a tube. A large tube in the back.
Snake? He just, like, starts going on a rant. Wait, what?
Yes, it simply said Jack over and over.
You mean, like... Why would I start sweating?
Jack.
Listen, you've got to get me out of here. I really need a shower.
That's...
Wait here. I still got business to take
care of. No, Fultoner!
You're not thinking of going in there, are you? You can't
leave me here.
Relax. I'll have some friends pick you up.
Ha, ha. Oh, hang on.
This is Miller.
Sup, Miller?
In for recovery. A civilian.
With no pants.
We don't have room for any more civilians here.
Bullcrap.
Not even for a blonde Parisienne.
She's hot.
What? So she's, pretty foxy?
Yeah.
See for yourself. If what she's saying is true, I think we found Paz's friend.
Freaking, the missing one?
Awesome.
I'm thinking that she's the one that made that tape.
Yeah.
Have her listen to it when she gets there.
I think it's freaking
so
awesome.
She's safe then. Good news.
I'm sure Paz will be glad to hear it.
You bet.
So...
Snake, the ruins are just up ahead.
So build another platform. Sir, you spent all our money on upgrading the rations and the full times.
Stay put.
What?
Ever wonder what it's like to be a bird?
Huh?
Ah! She looked really calm that picture. She's like, oh, as opposed to, whoop! I'm the best in the world. Snake, your radio is still on. I am totally aware that my radio is still on. Yep, and oh, there's a guy. All right, so how many photons do I got? 4. All right, so I'm gonna save 2. I'm still determined to do this entire episode. Hold on. Can't prove it. He's like, Henry Assault. We got to start sneaking around people. Because. Someone. Oh, yeah.
Someone's firing at us! Going to a low status!
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements. Proceed with extra caution.
Nice guy achievement coming. Got tortilla chips.
The enemy's close.
No. You don't seem to understand the situation you're in, soldier.
Moving to engage.
Understood. Eliminate all hostiles.
Ah, dang. Well. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, there's the guy. I see him. Yes. It is. Yes.
The enemy's close.
Ah, dang. So that means this tank is not a good... At least what you're saying is, this tank is not a good disguise. You know, Snake, I'm sorry to tell you this. Your tank disguise is not very good. Not very good at all. What would be the meaning of that? My tank disguise is perfect.
The enemy's close!
But, Oh, snap! You don't understand what you mean. Tank is perfect. Snake, what are you doing? Nothing, I'm just electrocuting you because you're fucking. Back up. That guy is just a little party pooper, aren't ya? Just a little no funster over there. He'll pass out in a second. The tank claims all. Oh, yep, called it. Alright, so with him asleep, I'll be able to go up here, and I got, oh, you are lucky, I got a full ton for you. Okay, and then, you did pretty good, I'll let you up. Dude, this is the last destination for this mission, so I'm pretty sure they'll give me a refill.
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Oh, they're about to send me to the AI lab, so I'll scare you. Really hope there are no prisoners, because every time that happens, I feel really bad. Holy crap, it's the Mayan Empire. This tank just like trudging up there like, I got this. Oh no, come on. Be legit, we're rolling up the tank, excuse me. I'm just gonna slide that sucker in here. Tank, no. But
what?
But
open. Damn.
I didn't. Oh.
It won't open. What's wrong with it?
I don't know. It doesn't like my tank disguise. I don't even know what the last one was, but my tank disguise was on point. It was amazing. It says I'm so good. I'm just so, so amazing. See? I'd like to point out, if you look at my resume, I saved 8 people with 2 prisoners. And I can now say here I am. I'm going it alone. I got support strike marker. Support supply marker. Wait, what? I can do runic exoxyclictol.
Snake?
I'm pretty amazing.
Your ID card isn't working.
Pretty sure.
You won't open the lock.
Yeah. I guess we'll have to use C4 or a real tank.
She hates me that much?
What?
Strangelove's in charge of authorizing IDs. Sometimes a
yeah,
working card.
Yeah, try to say that our love is very
say,
strange.
She decides she doesn't like that card's carrier.
You think that's what happened?
Seriously?
Well, I was never exactly her favorite.
But you're in love.
Well, this could be tricky.
Seriously?
The soldiers outside aren't allowed in the lab either, so their cards won't do you any good.
But I already full taught 8 of them.
Snake.
Kaz, where's the C4?
Kaz, where's
the
C4?
Just got here. Hold on.
I bet she looks way prettier than... Yep, she does.
How'd it feel to fly?
How'd it feel to wear clothes?
Wonderful. For a moment,
wonderful for a moment, my neck snapped.
I felt what it must be like to be a bird. It almost made me want to give up my research and get a pilot's license. Did you need something?
Kaz, we were totally
keeping
her.
You said you'd gotten an ID card, right?
Yes. Ah. But it was confiscated when the guards got me.
Who
Kaz,
took
we were totally
it? What did he
her?
Look like?
He had an arms jacket. I cannot recall his face. Though.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, they all look pretty much the same.
Are you racist?
Where did it happen?
Okay.
Let me think.
Nope, forgot.
Ah, yes! I do remember hearing the song of a nearby Quetzel.
I don't know what a Quetzel
that's
is!
That's what I'd expect from
said...
a birder.
Would you like to hear it?
What's that song?
It's my Quetzel. I took it with me when I was rescued.
You okay,
didn't
so you couldn't get pants, but you got a bird.
Under the Washington Convention.
Just kidding. That was just me. An imitation.
Okay.
An essential skill for any ornithologist. Pretty good, no?
I'm not a real ornithologist!
If you want to hear the Quetzal song again, just let me know.
I would love
I
to hear
you
your voice!
The words of Costa Rica, too.
I'm very lonely.
Yeah, will do. Thanks, Cecile.
No.
Dinner date,
thank
Cecile.
You, talk to you
dinner
soon.
Date!
Kaz.
Boss, you're not very good at this.
I sure did. It's hers, all right.
So who is the other?
She must be.
She's not. Cecile said she's never even met Paz.
What?
She's at least 10 years too old.
Huh? What?
I'm guessing Paz convinced herself that it was the tape her friend made. But never mind that. Let's go over what we know so far.
Okay.
The soldier with the ID card is wearing an orange jacket.
Go there, all
wear
orange jackets.
Where you'll hear Quetzel singing.
Okay.
Find that soldier, retrieve that card.
Okay. Where the crap do I hear Quetzel singing? What's a Quetzel? What's a Quetzel? Snake, it's a bird. What's a Quetzel? Alright, let's real quick go over and sign those people. And, yeah, this episode actually ended off a lot shorter than I thought it would. So, good. Yeah! Cecile! Oh, hold on. Hold on. I'm gonna make a bet. Seriously? Dude. Staff have not been assigned to your team. Yeah, I tried to... Staff. Alright, I'm gonna make a bet. See if I'm right, okay? Yep. Freaking called it. Called it. Scape goes to introduce her Central American bird populations. A lot of guys in here is taken captive by persons unknown. Called it. It's like I'm psychic. It's like there's two very specific reasons that I've driven that joke into the ground. Oh my goodness, know what you're good at? Food. Shut up. It's like, but what about your Walkman? Shh. Shut up. Don't care. Wow, there are a lot of orange. Like a lot of R&D people. So you're best at combat, so. I actually forgot I needed to go do that first. I look through to see if I find any C's, which I do. Am I misreading this? Oh, it's because I'm at the. Okay. I was gonna say, like, what in the world? I don't know who Sakai is. You can go to the R&D team. Go to intel. So C's. Alright, next we go to D's. There's more people in medical, I guess. R&D never hurts. Combat never hurts. R&D. And then I just go. Get another guy on medical. And then we can get another guy on missile. Got 20 people on missile. Lime soda! Really though. I cannot get over that. So here's Kaz. Here's Huey. Here's Cecile. With a model viewer. That I'm totally not going to use later on in life as blackmail against this company for making me a pervert. Oh, baboon. It's okay, man. Screw you guys. Oh, wait. Oh, so all those guys are the people in the correctional facility. Oh. Hey, wait. Hang on. Where's Amanda? Oh, there. Okay. I was going to say. By the way. Oh yeah, I got a ton of things I can buy here. Unfortunately, I have no money. So I'm gonna get rations. And lime soda. I don't need a shield. I don't know what this is. Oh, night vision goggles. That'd be pretty cool. But I don't got the money for it. Okay, what about other? What about mix? What about weapons? Do any of these sound particularly supply marker C4? I don't need strike. Yes. Okay. Does anything cost under? No. Oh, yeah, sorry, I was thinking of development. Nah. Does anything cost under the amount of money I have right now? Other than lime soda. There's like other than lime soda. And my photon system's about to upgrade it so I get more people. It's like, yes, I am a happy person. Oh, look, the building's got a model viewer as well. Fortunately, you can't see the coast, which is a little weird, but eh, screw it. So in the next episode, we are going to be apparently hunting down people based on bird from a hot French lady. This is going to go great. This is not going to go wrong at all. I'm excited to be a part of this, and not just because of the console model viewer joke. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. All I had to do was like make a fake voice and like make it say things. I don't even know who the boss is. Screw it, we just got stuck in a jar. Nuke that sucker.
Gotcha.
No, you don't.
Oh crap. Fine. You know what? Fine. Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Yoshi is freaking out.